Hi guys, it's Rich from Back Up again. Just wanted to use this next little video just to talk about thresholds and how we negotiate those in our wheelchair. As I say, we find lots of thresholds out in the community, out in everyday life. A main one is getting into the big kind of French bifold doors. Often they've got kind of PVC runners along the bottom, so that's quite a big threshold to get up and over. So quite a useful skill for that. As with the back wheel balance skill that we were practicing before, it's important that we're making sure that we're safe at all times. So making use of a spotting strap or equivalent, something like that, if you've got the ability and the manpower. If you're on your own and don't feel 100% confident with this, please don't try this until you have somebody around that can look after your safety, help you spot things like that. So as ever, safety first with these skills. Now, it's important with this skill before we start that you have quite a good mastery level of back wheel balances. So negotiating a threshold in a nutshell is getting over an obstacle in a back wheel balance the entire time. So the way we go about this is getting up into our back wheel balance, nice and comfortable, pressed against the object with our back drive wheels. Then from there, we pull away ever so slightly whilst dropping the front of the wheelchair, and then it's a big push. So we drop the front of the wheelchair to allow for that big push so that we don't go too far backwards and lose our balance point. So we drop the front, big push to get up and over whilst maintaining back wheel balance the entire time and locking against the object on the other side before we put the caster wheels down. So as you guys can see, I've got a little bit of wood here. It's not very, very tall. Most thresholds would be a lot taller than this, but just for the purpose of the example, just so you can kind of see how the process works. So to start, as I've said, it's finding your back wheel balance and moving slowly forwards towards the object. So there, as you can see, my back drive wheels are locked up against the object there. So what we want to do is reset our hand position, slowly roll away a little bit, dropping the front, pushing up and over the object into a back wheel balance on the other side, and then slowly putting the front down. So again, remembering to keep our eyes focused on an object in the distance when we're back wheel balancing, keeping those shoulders nice and relaxed, keeping breathing the entire time, just keeping nice and relaxed throughout, remembering everything that we talked about to do with back wheel balance, and then just applying these extra few steps. So again, getting up into a back wheel balance, coming towards the object, locking our drive wheels against it, dropping the front slightly while we roll away, and then a push up and in, and then let your front down. It's more of a challenge. You can practice back wheel balancing up and remaining on the top of the threshold in a back wheel balance for a few seconds, and then dropping down to the other side. And if this threshold can't quite manage it in a back wheel balance, with thresholds, it's just similar to what we talked about flicking over the rope earlier. If it's not too wide, you can flick up and over, get your wheels on that balance, put your wheels down on the other side, lean forwards, and then from here, it's a big tricep push to get up and over the threshold. Okay, so ideally we want to do it in a back wheel balance, but if that's not manageable, there is a way to get over them with just with putting your wheels down on the other side and then a big push to get up and over. As I say, in reality a lot of thresholds might be a bit taller than this level or so, so it might take quite a big push to get up and over. Alright, that in a nutshell kind of covers thresholds, and see you next time for Wheelchair Skills video. Thanks, guys.